Are we good? Is everybody good?
I'm good.
Is Judge ready, timekeeper? Don't touch me.
Hi, my name's Kirk Schultz, and
Can I get extra credit for this?
Yeah.
Get some points.
Our journey in forensics started in freshman year.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait, we were both in forensics together?
Yeah.
In Mr. Nolan's class?
Yeah.
I don't remember this.
We were.
Okay, wait.
I'm putting that in there.
No. Oh crap.
Here a thousand miles from comfort, we have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
What does forensics mean to you?
Tornadoes.
Tornadoes?
I guess you could say forensics is life. I guess you could say that.
Forensics is your kind of safe place.
I definitely agree with that.
That's all I have to say. What was the question again?
Yeah.
That was awful. I have accomplished a lot as... Jeez.
I'll go first.
You go first.
What I'll miss the most about forensics isn't necessarily the acting, because I can get that anywhere. It's more of the competition spirit that comes with the competitive speech of forensics.
Peeps. I'm going to miss his peeps.
Same.
I'm also going to miss the donuts that I get every Friday morning of a tournament.
Yes. I'm gonna miss going to the away tournaments, going to eat, and it always eating with Higdom at like 12 at night. So I mean that.
12.
That's sketchy.
I am surprisingly gonna miss the morning rehearsals, because even though they're kind of awful at the time, like after your event's over, it's really sad.
because you make all of these friends because you're together at terrible hours in the morning. And so it's really sad, like, not being around them before school starts every morning.
I'm gonna miss the most, the people. The people.
People are
no, but really, I'm gonna miss the people. It's just, they're the best friends. And from the very beginning and in ninth grade and being in forensics with some of the same kids that we're in forensics with now, this is our family of people. It's the people that we share what we love to do with them.
It's sort of a family structure, really. Like, all the people that I'm in forensics with, I really love every single one of them. Because they're all unique, super unique, and they all bring something new to the table.
It's like a little family, like another family within the school, and it's really fun because I love everyone in it.
Forensics is like the place where you can go at school to feel comfortable when you don't really feel like you belong anywhere else.
It's not just about the competitiveness, about who's better and who's not. It's about coming together and supporting each other and just being there for each other and as family.
I don't know, I really don't know how it's gonna be next year when I'm not here. I mean, obviously I'm gonna come visit and see everyone, but I don't know, it's always been my safe haven, I guess.
It's the people, there's nothing that compares to the bonds that you make in this program. It's honestly, I'm getting really, really upset about this. It's honestly insane. Like, I don't know what I would be doing.
Say your final goodbyes to Mr. Higdon and Ms. House.
Ms. House, known you since ninth grade, you are like a second mom. You always treat me real nice, and you're real nice to me.
Ms. House, you're the one that started me. I mean, I started drawing my 10th grade year, and for some reason, you saw something in me that nobody else did, and you introduced me to forensics.
Ms. House, thank you for pushing me for the Annie musical. I never would have done it if it wasn't for you. And I got the opportunity to meet Ms. Hannigan, which was a wonderful experience.
I love you, Ms. House.
I wanna...
Even when you get on to me for saying those words you don't like, I still love you because I know you just do it out of love.
Ms. House, you were the very first teacher that I had in high school that I actually liked. I had you for second even freshman year for Keystone/Drama, and that was my favorite class of that entire year. And I can never thank you enough for pushing me to join the shows and the productions that Northrop puts on.
Ms. House, I just want to thank you because you're the one who actually told me about forensics and pushed me towards forensics. And you're the one who introduced me to drama and brought out the best in me. And I really thank you for that.
Mrs. House, I think that you were the first teacher to really impact me in my time in high school. And I'll never forget you telling me to whip it into shape just a couple months ago when I was saying how much I hated high school, and you said, well, I was one of the people who tried to make it better for you, so don't say that, because you were right. And I'll never forget in 10th grade, me walking into your classroom completely overwhelmed, and you dropped everything to spend an entire hour and a half helping me plan out my life and just feel better. And that's basically been the theme for the rest of the time that I've known you. You've always just been so constructive, and you've always been positive about things going on in your own life, and that just emanates onto your students, and I just really appreciate that.
You know, I think we could talk forever about how much
we've been talking forever.
We have
right
really
here.
Like for
just
a long, long time about how the impact that Mr. Hickman and Ms. House have had on us individually and us as a team. But I just want you guys to know that you have helped me tremendously. And if looking back at myself in ninth grade, the kid that was sitting there, no one even knew I was in class with them because I was that quiet and that shy. Thinking about how I've come so far, and the experiences that you've allowed me to have, and the experiences that you've encouraged me in, and you've coached me through, they've made me a different person, and they've made me
a better performer.
Mr. Higdon and Ms. House, I can't thank you enough for all your support and encouragement and pushing me to be the best that I can be.
Higdon, I'm definitely gonna miss your brave spirit and your general happiness. That's something that really brightens my day every single day. especially when I don't like being at school.
And I remember going home to my mom and saying, oh my gosh, I love Mr. Higdon. And I think every day since then, I've always gone home and said like how much I love your class, and like if I ever talk about my day, you are definitely involved.
When I first came into forensics, I was very insecure and not comfortable being in front of people at all. And now that I'm about to graduate, I'm totally able to be myself around people and to stand up in front of people and talk. And it's all because of your instruction and just helping us to learn to be who we are and to be proud of it.
Everything you've done for me, you just make me feel incredibly special and that I am important.
Been there through some of the toughest stuff I've ever had to gone through. Heartbreak and just points in my life where I didn't know if I was going to wake up the next day. But at the end, it's, you've changed our lives. You've made us better people.